In our computer aided manufacturing subject, chapter 5, that is cellular manufacturing and flexible manufacturing system, let us see what is cellular manufacturing. Cellular manufacturing is basically the application of group technology. In this, we arrange all dissimilar machines into one cell and the parts are used for the production. Let us see some block diagram of this cellular manufacturing. Here it consists of three cells, cell 1, 2 and 3. And we have arranged product A, product B, product C in these three cells, where these color blocks indicates the different tools. In this case, the parts having similar manufacturing requirement can be entirely processed in one cell and then it is used according to the requirement of production. This is similar to that of group technology.